Hi there guys. Hi. I hope you guys are having a great day today. I do apologize in advance for the really echoey noise. I'm actually in the bathroom right now. As you can see, I'm just sitting on the toilet. Sitting on the toilet. So today I'm gonna be dyeing my hair pink. So this is my first time. Actually, not really my first time, because I kind of did like a tester try, if you can see. See how dead my hair is? Gosh, it's so dead. But yeah, this is the tester one that I did. I did mix it in with conditioner, but apparently you're supposed to, but I didn't know that. What I'm using is this one over here. This is the Bright Pastel Pink Semi-Permanent Hair Color. Oh, so I have the pastel pink one, and then I also have the pink one as well, and we're going to combine these two to make it not like full pastel pink, but maybe just like a little bit darker than the pastel. But I don't know, we'll see. I mean, it is my first time dyeing it anyway, so hopefully it turns out okay. If it doesn't, then well, I don't really care. My hair right now, if you guys want to know, it's like a dark gray. Also, just a disclaimer, this isn't a sponsored video. I only bought these because they were on sale, and it's also cruelty free as well. And also another thing, I am not a professional. I'm a first timer and I am super amateur, so sorry in advance if I do something wrong and you're like, ah, you're not supposed to do it like this, you're supposed to do it like this. Please let me know though. I mean, I'd like to know for the future as well, because I want to dye my hair different colors like blues and purples. So if you have like anything to share, please do. As you can see, this is everything I'm going to use. I have some gloves, the colored dyes, baking paper. This is so that you can test color before you put it on your hair. I have a spoon to mix it in. The conditioner that I'm going to mix it in with, this is the Color Therapy one, and then I have like a little tub so I can use it as an applicator, and I also have a brush. I'm just going to start by just pumping the conditioner in. Oh my god, what the hell, oh my god. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh no, that wasn't really 30, was it? There we go. Now I'm gonna put in the pastel pink. Am I doing this right? Okay, so I'm just gonna put like a little bit of this pink one in here as well. Alrighty, so hopefully you guys can see all the colors that I've kind of tried. So this was the first time when it was just the pastel pink. These two, I think I had like a little, like a drop of the normal pink one. And then I put more drops. I think this one, which is the final one that I wanted to have, like around like a teaspoon of the pink and about like legit 80 pumps of the conditioner. I mean, like this color by itself is like so pretty. I just hope it looks as good when it's on my hair. I mean, not like it's not on my hair now. I just mean like the finishing product, you know what I'm saying? Oh god, it's splatting everywhere. Sorry. Sorry, floor. Is that what they do? Wow! Oh my god, guys, it's working for real. Oh my god, it's working. Yum. Shake, 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 shake.
I'm back.
So this is what it looks like. I just took a shower because I was like, might as well. But I'm gonna blow dry my hair and then I'll show you guys the final product.
Just a quick update on my hair.